This is the test procedure for a commutator testing. First we start with the commutator to the ground testing. We see if the value crosses 1 giga ohm. It has already crossed much higher than that to the ground. Now since it has crossed already 1 minute, we'll stop the test, we'll go to the segment to segment test now. The start point is marked with a black marker. Voltage is set at 250 volt. This is segment to segment test. We wait if the value crosses 1 giga. Actually it should be only 200 mega ohms, but it is already more than 200 mega ohms, so we will directly switch to the next segment to save more time. As you can see, the value is going more than 250 mega ohms, it is in giga ohm, so we will directly switch to the next. As the values are all more than 200 mega ohms, to save time we only wait to display till the value is displayed and then we switch to the next. Rotate.
मार्कर
The mega testing is finished and we found that all the segments had a mega value of more than 200 mega ohms, which was in giga ohms. Now we'll go for the series test with AC 220 volt to confirm the test, confirm the commutator is healthy. electrical companies. So if the probes are shorted, the light leads. Now the series test with the lamp has been completed, and we found that the commutator is healthy and there is no shorted segments. Thank you.